Pirates of the Caribbean attraction is being replaced. The new attraction will be called Jake and the Neverland Pirates Adventure. The story will follow Jake and his friends as they battle Captain Hook and find the treasure. This will basically be a re-theme like the Splash Mountain re-theme that was recently canceled. For the full story, click the link in our bio or visit mousetrapnews.com.